Beijing. As a result, the English National Opera, which is based in the capital, has been told pretty much on the spot that its funding will be cut and the organization will lose all their money unless they relocate outside London. Arts Council England says the ENO's entire... £12.6 million annual grant.